we played at a big price. But he will need a bit of luck. They're set to run. Favourite Colton Express, box one. Here's the lure. Race six. Second leg of the quaddie. Ready. Racing. Colton Express jumped as well as anything here. It should be able to hold them comfortably. Billman's Burglars going up to second, about three away. Third is Savon Panther. Fourth placing Pepper Jack as Colton Express slips away here mid-race. Aston Gypsy, Burnt Gold and Job Keeper, the last trio. On the bend, Colton Express doing it really well here. Shot away, led by four. Billman's Burglar second, running on Savon Panther. But Colton Express is going to win again. One by three. Now, Savon Panther, I reckon, nailed Billman's Burglar for second. That's not much in that between that pair. Then Aston Gypsy, Pepper Jack and Job Keeper and Burnt Gold, the last pair in. Colton Express wins again. He's in good form, held the rail and kept running, 25.51, just bettering his personal best. So he's going great guns now. He's starting to get the knack of racing here at Murray Bridge. He was really good at Gawler early. It took him a while to get wound up here, but his last two have suggested he's starting to like the circuit here at Murray Bridge now. 2 seconds, Savon Panther slipped through late. It grabs second. Four is third, Billman's Burglar. And number three is fourth, Pepper Jack. 3.72, that early sectional. 25.51 was the overall time. 1, 2, 4, 3, favourite and the best back runner wins race six.